commanded to take the body of James Earl Ray, alias Eric Starville Golf, alias John Willard, alias Harvey Lohmeyer, alias Harvey Lohmeyer, L-O-W-M-Y-E-R, to be found in your county, and him safe to keep, so that you have him, judge the criminal court of Shelby County, determined said court, to be held for the county of Shelby at the courthouse in Memphis, then and there to answer the state of Tennessee on the bill of indictment against him for murder in the first degree. Herein fell not and have you then and there this writ put this day back on purpose set forth at office of Minister 3rd Monday, 1968, Sunday, back on purpose. This time I'd like to read to you one of the rights. Number one, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in the court of law. And number three, you have a right to have a lawyer, either your own choice or court appointed. And to talk to your lawyer before answering any questions, and to have him with you during questioning, if you wish. Thank you.